We are today here in Mexicali at Clínica Dentodoncia and Estética Dental, and we are visiting Dr. Dinael Cota. He is going to explain all the procedures that we work, how the international patients that come, what do they need to know when they come to Mexicali to get implants. Doctor, good afternoon. How are you?
Hello, David. How are you?
Fine, thank you.
Very good, thank you.
What can you tell all the international patients that come to get implants here in Mexicali to your clinic?
Well, they have to know that once they reach us, our clinic, we will provide an over service for them to get to the border from here, and once we're done with the procedures, we're going to send them over to their designated hotel or whatever place they would like to go, because sometimes they do have familiars here in town, and we send them over and we make sure that their transportation is completely safe and we take care of them.
Okay, excellent. Does your staff take them in their car, or do you offer any kind of service?
It depends. So we ask patients if do they want an Uber service, or would they like us to take them over to wherever they want to go. Sometimes Dr. Belen helps us out and she drives them over, or they rather, you know what, I feel comfortable, let me just get an Uber and I'll just get
to. And the clinic, they manage all the service for you?
Yeah, we take care of all the service.
Okay, doctor. You have over 1,200 reviews on your Dental Departures profile. Why do you think, what can you tell us about all the comments of all the hundreds of patients that come?
I think that they feel really, really comfortable once. At the moment that they walk in the office, they feel the confidence, and they feel like smooth ambience. They relax, they do give some water while they're working on the chart. And the confidence that we provide to our patients, I think, is the main offer that we can give them. Once they begin treating us, and we'll be developing all of the procedures that we do or that they may require, they figure out that they will be attending with us.
Okay. What can you tell us about the procedures that you work on? Can you tell us about your specialty, what do you study, and what do you focus on right now in the clinic?
Absolutely. I went to UABC, which is the state university here in Baja California. Then, after I graduated, I took my dental implant course at the university. Right after that, I've been all over places looking for new knowledges. I've been in Summit San Diego, in up in Scottsdale, Arizona, with bone grafting techniques. There's a school named Guy by Dr. Sasha Jovanovic in Los Angeles, specifically in right in the Bay Area, where I've been taking gum grafting techniques, bone grafting techniques, sinus augmentation, and dental implant placements. Different other courses like dental photography in Los Algodones. There was another course with immediate dental implant placement. Like, let's say the patient comes in with a fractured front tooth, or it's been decayed, or a crown looks really, really bad. For the patient, the moment they walk in, they don't want to live without a tooth. So what we do, if basically on a CT scan, we do have enough bone structure and tissue to work with, we remove the tooth, place the implant at the same time, and put in a temporary right at the moment of the placement for the patient to go back home with a tooth right at the moment of the placement of the implant. So what I do right now, and what my focus here in the clinic, is dental implants.
Okay, can you show us the work area?
Yeah, sure, no problem. You and me, please. Right now we're going to the office where we explain our patients their length of treatments, we explain them the time frame, and here's where they decide on the payments and if they want to do it in one only payment, or if they rather do it while we're working in the different appointments.
What is the focus of this one?
Okay, here is Dr. Carlos's office. Here, he mainly focuses on aesthetic dentistry. Aesthetic dentistry is not only focused on looking pretty or looking like a bright, really, really white Hollywood smile, but it also involves function. some patients come in with decayed teeth, and their lack of confidence, because they can smile, they can bring confidence to some of the people. Let's say if they work on sales, they don't feel comfortable like being out in public. So what Dr. Carlos does here in this video share, he takes pictures, he takes models, and based on a wax, which is like a preview of how the patient's gonna look at the end of the treatment, we plan everything ahead before we even touch the teeth. So what we do, here's this mainly planning and process. Once we decide if we're going with crowns, veneers, bridge work, or implants, this is the chair where our patients are going to be. Because here is where they decide what they want to do with their teeth. They explain to us their main concerns, and based on that, we can give them a plan that fits any other needs for every single patient.
And what if the patient has any questions and it's already after hours?
It doesn't matter. They can either give us a call on the number that we provide on our cards, or they can email us, and we will be attending their doubts right away.
Okay. Can you explain what's in the next room?
Yes, sure. Go ahead. Right here is where we mainly operate our patients. Here we can consider like the operating area. Here's my office. Here's where I have it, where I work with my patients. Here we have the digital x-ray where I explain throughout the procedure, and my patient is able to see actually what we're doing through the x-rays while we're working. Because what I like to do when I'm working with a patient, I'm letting him know what we're doing, because their faces are covered to keep the area sterile, and they cannot see what is going on. So I'm walking them through the procedure, and once we're done, we can either, if the patient asks, you know what, I want to see what's going on, we go ahead and show them the x-rays of the procedure. We keep on operating, and I walk him through the procedure while I'm working.
How many of your patients come from out of town?
80%, 80-85% of our patients are either American or Canadian. Sometimes we have had a couple of Australian people, some from Europe, that they come recommended from American patients or Canadian patients.
You cannot read more than 1,000 reviews from patients from all over the world and in town in Dental Departures at Clínica Dental and Estética Dental. Dr. Cota, thank you very much.
No, thank you. Thank you for coming in. My pleasure.
Thank you very much.